And I wanna, could you be the one?
About a year and a half, with about 10 grams residual sugar per liter, so going to be an off-dry wine. Very red fruit forward, some notes of strawberry, raspberry, and red cherry, some more shortbread cookie notes on the finish.